Hi, kids. I'm Barney the Dinosaur. Guess what? Now you can join my fan club. Just send me your name and address, and I'll send you a special surprise through the mail. Ooh, gotta go. It's almost time for my show. See you later.
Everybody loves Barney, and now you can have your very own toy Barney. Join the fan club and find out how.
Barney, but I wish you could see my school. There are so many neat things I'd like to show you. I wish there was school every day.
Wish? Wish? Did I hear someone say wish? I sure did, Tina. I'm so glad you wanted to show me your school. What do you do here?
We paint and sing and dress up and learn about numbers.
Oh, that sounds like a lot of fun.
Oh, it is, but it feels kind of funny to be in school when no one's here.
Not for long.
They're all here!
Barney.
Yeah.
I remember when I was in this classroom.
Yeah, we had so much fun. Yeah.
Hey, look at the hamster.
His name is Zippity.
What a funny name.
Yeah, he's really fast when he zips around the room.
Zippity, I like that name.
We take good care of him.
Show us how it goes.
Okay, everybody, let's get our weather masks.
Weather, weather, what is the weather? What do the weather kids say today?
We say it's sunny!
I was prepared for anything.
You're always prepared, Barney.
But I only need these.
What is it, Barney?
Oh, something just ran over my foot, and it tickled me. Probably right.
Let's do centers next.
Centers? What are centers?
Oh,
Wait a minute. One at a time.
Centers are different parts of the room where you can do different things. Like painting and playing with water and building blocks.
Oh, boy.
Come on, Barney. We'll show you.
Okay. Oh, boy.
This is my favorite center, Barney. We learn about numbers here.
And this is the fishing game. Try to catch these numbers with this pole.
I'm ready. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Then I let him go again.
Why did you let him go?
Because he bit my finger so.
Which finger did he bite?
This little finger on the right.
You better keep fishing, Barney.
Yeah, the fish are really biting today.
One, two, three, four, five. Once I caught a fish alive. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. I let him go again.
Why did you let him go?
Because he bit my finger so.
Which finger did he bite?
This little finger on the right. Whoa! It looks like I caught a whale.
Come over here, Barney.
Oh, okay. Oh, boy. Of different shapes here. Look for something like this on your table. It's round like this. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
And these are all called circles. Try to find this. It has four sides that are the same size. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
And these are all called squares. Okay, now look for something like this. This has just three sides. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's
Wow, there's so much to do in school.
Hey, Barney, look what Amy and Lucy are doing.
Mm-hmm.
Come on with me.
Okay, here we go. What are you doing?
We're making alligator pie.
I've never heard of alligator pie. Is it good?
It sure is.
Yum.
Alligator stew, alligator stew.
glad it's not dinosaur pie.
Barney, it's our turn now. Come see our finger painting.
I'm coming.
What's this?
It looks like paw prints.
How did they get there?
What's this?
It's a kaleidoscope. Hold it up to your eye and turn it. You'll see lots of different shapes and colors.
Ooh, it's just like magic.
And we can make magic too.
Yeah, watch what we can do with colors.
When you hug red and yellow, it makes orange. When you hug red and yellow, it makes orange. When you hug these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you hug red and yellow, it makes orange.
I get it.
When you hug blue and yellow, it makes green. When you hug blue and yellow, it makes green. When you hug these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you hug blue and yellow, it makes green. When you hug blue and red, it makes purple. When you hug blue and red, it makes purple. When you hug these two, you'll see a new color magically. When you hug blue and red.
Barney, I hugged red and yellow and made orange.
And I made green like your tummy.
And I made purple. Barney purple.
Something funny is going on here. It looks like paw prints. Barney?
Don't look at me. My feet are too big.
Yeah. Barney, next I want to show you the pretend center.
Oh, the pretend center? Oh, boy. Here we go.
This is where we make believe. We got clothes and hats and pretend to be all kinds of people. My school friends and I have so much fun here. I wish they were here right now. So we could show you.
Well, let's bring them here.
What?
We're in the pretend center, so use your imagination. Just close your eyes and say, I wish my school friends were here right now.
I wish my school friends were here right now.
Better get your friends back home. You all did such a great job. Now, hold hands and say the magic words with me. Shimmery, shimmera, shimmery, shimmera. Well, it's not deep enough to go swimming.
Oh, Barney, you don't go swimming at the water table.
What do you do?
We make waves and float boats and make it rain.
When you use your imagination.
Hey, look at that puppet theater, Michael. Remember when you and I used to do puppet plays?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, good. I love puppets.
Come on. See, they still have everything for the Three Bears story. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and Dinosaur, if you'll all sit down and be really good listeners, we'd like to put on a puppet show.
You forgot the name of the show.
It's called The Three Bears.
Oh, boy.
One day, Goldie Lost was walking in the woods. You could tell by her look she was up to no good. She found the empty bear's home and smiled as she said,
I think I'll try some porridge. A chair in the bin.
Your key.
Hey, you guys, come look at the town I built at the block center.
Ooh, I'd like to see that. Oh, okay, we'll follow you.
Look at the little town I built.
Ooh, that's not just a town. That's a whole city.
There's a school.
Uh-huh.
A farm. And a fire station.
Worked so hard.
Uh-oh. Sepity's gone.
Get the door!
Give up. We'll find him.
But Barney.
Oh, look.
You're right, Barney. We did find him.
I'm glad you're not lost, Zippity. I'll take you back home.
Back to his little house. Oh, I bet he's been homesick. Oh, boy. Yeah. Is it always this exciting at school?
It sure is.
I had so much fun today. Thank you for bringing me here. But I guess it's time to go home.
Yeah, I have a T-ball game this afternoon.
Oh.
And I have dance class.
Okay, we better hurry then. Shimmeree.
But Barney, wait a minute. We haven't sung our goodbye song.
Oh.
That's right, Tina.
I'm gonna take you to school for show and tell, 'cause you're my special friend.
Everyone, I hope you enjoyed the show. Here are previews from some of my other videos. You got a graham cracker and you break it in two.
We got a graham cracker and we break it like you.
You get a chunk of chocolate and you put it right there.
We got a chunk of chocolate and we do it with flair.
You roast marshmallow, you get it real hot.
We roast marshmallows and we like them a lot.
You smoosh them all together and take a big bite.
Surprise! Yeah, it's all right! Crackly crackers and make it sweet.
Surprise!
There's something to eat.
Surprise! A real camping treat.
Do it again! Do it again!
And do what I do. Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop with your hands.
Scream.
much to do.
Backyard Gang is always looking for new members. So if there's someone in your home who'd like to be in my shows, please send us a 5-minute videotape audition. We'd love to consider your special star for our videos. Just mail the VHS cassette to The Lions Group, 300 East Bethany Road, Allen, Texas, 75002. Well, that's a wrap. See you next time.